How's it going, guys? Ava Georges here. And they're back in the world for the Reclaim Fate. And there is some shit going on back there. Well, that's left off, we had a lot of XP. We need to get some tin. Wait, have we got gun tin? That's silver. What the fuck have I just knocked over? It would be my power pack. Okay. We need to go get some tin, but for that we need to level this up. So we're just going to go on a massive mining hype spree. Where, I don't know. I'm actually not gonna... I can eat three more of these, so I'm gonna get as much as I can out first, that thing. We're actually also gonna chop down a load of these trees for some wood, because we're gonna need to get ourselves a new house soon. Now, I want to try and find some osmium, and to find osmium we need to generate new chunks. Now, I've generated loads that way, but back at the spawn we ran that towards the village that we saw. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run back to the spawn and run the opposite direction. Now we might have been there, we might not have been. And my jumping skills are failing like shit. All these nice trees though. Oh my god, I'm going to get so much wood. Wait. Redwood, oakwood, redwood, oakwood. Redwood, oakwood. Swag. I want a tornado to come through and rip all the leaves off these. Don't know why. Shut up. I thought I was playing Skyrim then and clicked R. How I could mistake this for Skyrim, I do not know. Let the lag of new generation begin. Oh. I'll take you. Ooh. Is that a cow or a zombie? I don't know, but I'll take that and... Ah, fuck, I can't take that yet. Long live Minecraft. What the fuck? One man army. I know I'm a one man army. Thank you for the comment. Compliment even. Ooh. Ooh now. When we cross over here, this might be a nice place to build our... Well, we've got a place for one of our houses, but... We're going to want to build little outposts here and there. And I need to get my headphones working. For some reason, one of my headphones keeps breaking. Just one. I think there's a loose wire in it or something. Right, we've never been here before, so this is a nice new... piece of generated terrain. Okay then, no, I don't want to go in there because that's really dark and gloomy. Boing. Let's see what this is though. Ooh, it's some murd. Some murd. Right, oh, we didn't pick any wood up. Shit. Hello, chicken. 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 Ooh. Boom. Boom. Yeah, it just takes half a second to just register and everything. Wait, do we get persimmons from this or something? Two more remaining. Well, I've only got one on me, but... Alright. Now, I don't want to find a nice flat area to set ourselves up just a little mining... place. Right then. We only want a little place. Ooh! Okay, then they've changed the texture for Willowwood. people are like, you said little, this is massive. No, compared to the size of houses that we will build, this is kind of tiny. This is where all of our ores and stuff are going to be kept when we go mining. There's food, it's going to have its own independent little farm. Don't start lagging on me now, you son of a bitch! There we go. Right. No. Anything we do not immediately need, it will go in here. Right then. Let's go see what we can find if we dig down a bit. Sweet. Okay, then I hit control instead of shift then. There it is! Don't have to go far for it. Actually, now we know that's here, that can actually be a little mining adventure over, unfortunately. We've got some tin there, which is cool. We've broken again. Got on there, it needs a lot of repairing, but, ooh. 6,000! 6 fucking thousand! Oh, it finally made the sound. Ooh! Okay then. No, I'm not saying ooh because of the thing, I know we've seen a ton of this.
Oh my god! Discipline your children!
No. No, my children shall be recognized! Oh, wait, that's tinner. Shit. I knew that. I'm about to get it on the way back anyway. I hate not having a golden bag of my thingy on. Okay then. Now we're going to save all the spawners, so we're just going to quickly run around. No! 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 Thank you. There's little to no... Oh, sorry, boy. Oh, wait, are you hungry? No, you're not. You just thought you'd come and help me. No! Sweet, another head. Ow! Stop it, lag! No! Let's not! Let's go! Yeah? Yeah, let's go. Woof. Yes, woof. Good dog. This place is going to be infested next time we come down, so we'll have to make sure we've got some swag there, armour. But other than that, we've got some osmium. Where's the thing? Because the thing is the... Where's the exit? There it is. Got to pick some of this up. There we go. Let's go back up, let's drop off all the stuff we don't need to take back, and we can run back killing as much shit as we want. I wish my dog would actually help, maybe, but... Shut up! I was going to say, as no matter what happens, I can't get snuck upon. Ooh. Oh, wow, I'm getting steel boots, steel leggings. Is this better? So much better. Come on, boy. Let's go home. with your dried blood. God damn, what the fuck just happened? Fuck me, 200 red hearts though, I'm happy. Oh, come on, do you want to go as well? You want to go as well, don't you? Oh yeah, let's actually waypoint here. Oh god, my hunger died just then. Bam. Farm needed. Looks like M waypoints. New waypoint. Osmium mines. You're a tough one, aren't you? Oh, you're a mother, aren't you? Which one are you? You're a giant. Okay, you're neither of the above. Oh, 2000. Expert, eh? What I am going to do is then, can I thing now? Ah, no modifiers remaining. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, dog, look, here, eat this. Good. Good dog. Glad you're happy now. Fed you. Fuck. You never have to feed vanilla dogs. Oh, God, doggy tricks, but... So one downside to doggy tricks. Yeah. Have to feed him. Boing. I think there's like a wire loose in one of my headphones because it'll stop sound, I'll tap it and then it'll work again. You'd have more energy if you didn't shake yourself off when you got out of the water, mate. I don't. You don't see me shaking all over the place. Yeah, fucking dog, I'm on to ya. Yeah, well, I think we've got some elevators. I think we'll be able to hand glide. Soon. Got plenty of leather, at least. Go on then, I'll go via these two cows. Three cows. Four cows. Which one of you is dying now? There you go, come on then. Do you need any more? Yeah you do, come on then. Cause a hero's gonna save me just in time. Yeah, I think the perimeter is going to be needed. I think we should go and start mass producing stone. But first, lots and lots of loot. ME system is so needed. Oh god, so needed. Sugar can go in food. I've read that. I'm going to create an independent smelter and I'm just going to leave dogs dying in it left, right and centre. Put loads of noise mufflers around it. Never hear them. Animal cruelty! Yeah, you're correct. It is animal cruelty, but it's a game. You know, game. Play. Fun. No actual animal damage. No. No damage animal. People think I take such the piss when I say that, but... Well, I am taking the piss. Fuck you. I have a dog of my own. And I would... Like, never hurt him for the world, because he's my dog. I don't condone the hurting of animals. I think people that do it deserve to be hurt themselves. If they kill an animal by baiting it, I just think they deserve to be beaten to death. And at the same time, I condone animal cruelty as carrying a dog around in a handbag. Because if dogs are meant to be carried in handbags, they would all be made chihuahua size. And just because it is chihuahua size and meant like... in a handbag. Still shouldn't mean you carry it in a handbag. Think. Would you like to be carried in a handbag? One second, I think my headphones. Oh no, I think my headphone had died again. But yeah, rant over. We've got 4 more ender pearls, so let us make some more of these. And I've worked out what I'm going to this headphone's getting on my nerves now. And then a couple of stacks of this. Let's use stone brick. Yeah. Oh wait, have I got modifiers on this? Yes! Okay then, let's. No modifiers on that, but obviously can't get modifiers on it. Wait, can I dupe stuff like that? Please tell me I can. If I can, that's gonna be amazing. How many modifiers does this have remaining? 3. Yes. Arrow dupes. Dupes for days. But no, I'm not going to dupe for days. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to keep some normal ones. Don't do this. Let's take this construct. I'm going to need another chest right now. So there's the auto repair 2, there's the auto repair, and there's the normal, and there's the auto repair 3. So apparently, that should regenerate, so we're on 53. So let's just fire one and see what happens. Okay, we'll fire it off into the distance somewhere. And see what happens to it. Other than that, let's repair all of our stuff real quick. So we need that repairing. That repairing. None of the other stuff needs repairing. Let us just quickly create a little... fucking meet you. Fuck you. God. 115. Fuck me. And 29. You're gonna start dying now, aren't you? Please, shift key, do not fail me now. This is either going to be a Skyrail cart, I'm happy with how that went. Although I will need some... What can I make out of spruce wood? Can I make anything special? Trapdoors. Any special kinds of wood? What's that? Stairs. Ooh, an apiary. Whistle. Sorry guys, shivers. What's that from? Mariculture. Swag. Cabinets. Chairs and shit. Oh, sweet. Precision sawmill. Oh, okay then. Well, I can use it to repair a fucking wooden saw. I didn't know that. Didn't know all that. Oh, polished wood. I'll end up making it out of spruce properly. Oh god, it's late at night. And I'm actually going to call it here, guys. So, thanks a fuck ton for watching. Oh, and another stretch, is it? Oh, I don't know why I keep stretching when every episode's over. Thanks for watching, guys. Really do appreciate it. Would appreciate an absolute ton. A like, comment, subscribe. Again, when I reach... Was it 100 subscribers? Yeah, 100 subscribers. I actually have a code for NVIDIA free-to-play game, which is War Thunder, Strife, or Infinite Crisis. So, if you guys would like to have a chance to win that, it will be any random subscriber. I will put all the subscribers in a hat. I'll do it in a video. Put all the subscribers in a hat. Or I will get someone in the random street. I'll give them a list of names. I'll just pick any random person on the street. You can watch me. I'll walk straight outside my house, walk around town for a bit. And I will ask a random person to pick a name out of a hat. And that person will win a £30 voucher. So if you want to be in for a chance to win that, guys, all you have to do is click the subscribe button. It's so easy. You wouldn't think it. You watch this video, you click that subscribe button. You don't even have to watch any of the videos. You don't even have to like me. You don't even have to know what I do. You don't even have to watch any of the previous videos or anything like that. All you have to do is just click that nice red button right next to my name. And yeah, then you're in for a chance to win. And I'm going to give more giveaways at all different chances. There's going to be one at 100, one at 250, then one at 1,000. You could win all three. You click that subscribe button now and not after the 100 one that's been given away. You could win that chance. Even if you watch this after the 100 one's been given away, the 250 one's been given away, you could still win that 1,000 one. Or you could win all three. And it's... a 1 in 100 chance, guys. You have literally a 1% chance to get it. That's not a lot, but it's, you have a chance to win this, guys. Now, you're going to be a bit less because people will come and leave. If you stay with me till that 100 subscribers, you are in for a chance to win it. I can't stress enough that you are only 1 in 100 chance of winning. That is more than the lottery. So, if you would like a voucher, it's worth £30. I'll give you the code. You might know someone that would pay you for the code, would pay you the £30. That's £30 in your pocket. So guys, by all means, subscribe. Liking, commenting, optional. I really do appreciate a like, guys. It just shows me that people are enjoying the content I make, whether people are enjoying it or not. I'm still going to make this content, but it shows me, it gives me support, it makes me enthusiastic. I mean, I do about 3 or 4 episodes a day. Sometimes I don't upload for 2 or 3 days because I go out, I part-time live with my girlfriend's, and it's sometimes hard to upload. So, but by all means, guys, a like shows me that this content is being watched and it's being enjoyed. So please, guys, leave a like, leave a comment just saying you're a wanker. I don't care. Leave a comment advertising your channel for other people if other people view this. I don't mind, guys. Use this comment section as you would wish. Slander me, have a go at me, promote your own channel. I don't care, guys. I like to help other people. What the fuck? What? I pulled to the word? Where? What? Shit, what? What the fuck's happening? Oh. I didn't know that was over there. Alright, here it did. And that. Where the fuck's this nether portal gone? Is that it over there? I'm gonna leave this open, guys. And we're gonna explore that in the next episode. But as I said, subscribe for a chance to win. Also, if you subscribe, I do hold competitions quite a bit for other £30 vouchers. So, do watch that. I mean, thanks to a friend who's noticed my channel. You'll notice I've not got a really crackly mic anymore. It's because I'm using someone else. If it still crackles, it's something to do with XSplit, and I cannot help that. But I'm not using that mic anymore. If this mic is worse, and that one was better with the crackle, do tell me. Please do tell me, because it means a lot to hear the feedback of what people are thinking. And, yeah, I can't stress enough. You subscribe, you have a chance to win that £30 voucher. You have a chance. It will be a random person choosing. And, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. And I will see you in the next video. So, don't forget, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. I don't mind what you do. Liking, I will... Here's an idea. I'm going to put a wall. When I've built my compound, I'm going to put a wall up. And I'm going to put the name of every single subscriber on it. And when we reach 100 subscribers, I will put a chest underneath that person's name, and I'm going to fill it full of diamonds. So yeah, keep up to date with that. Keep up tuned. Donate, what the fuck am I on about? Nobody would donate to me anyway. Lol. But yeah, guys, subscribe. I'm going for a chance to win a £30 voucher. If, when it comes to it, if you don't want the £30 voucher, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to sell it on eBay as a package and just give you a £30 Steam voucher, maybe. But guys, as I said, chance to win a £30 code for one of three games. And yeah, guys, that's gonna be it. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.